Now you don't need any external image editing tool if you are trying to edit product images for your Shopify store. Now you don't need a Photoshop. Now you don't need any background removal external tool. Now you don't also need any AI image generator because Shopify has added this cool feature within their product images section, which I'm going to show you guys in this video. So if you want to learn how you can edit your images within Shopify without using any external tool, keep watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe the channel, comment in the video below, which will help me create more valuable content for you guys. I am Bilal Nasir from WebSensePro team. In this video, I'll show you guys how you can edit and generate images within your Shopify store. So that's my development store. I'm going to go to the backend. So let's open up a new tab, click on /admin and go to my development store backend. And that's the backend. I'm going to click on products. And these are a few of the products which I have in my development store. Let's click on any of the product. And here we have our images. Click on any of the images. Now you can see this small icon which says enhance background. It's a hidden feature, right? Did you guys knew that it existed before I created this video? Let me know in the comments below if you were aware of that or not. Okay, let's click on enhance background. Now what we can do if we want to just remove the background and add in any colors, we can do that really easily just by clicking on this remove background. And take a look, we have removed the background from the subject and quality of the background removal is awesome. You don't have to manually crop the white background or use Photoshop or any other paid tool in order to remove the background. Now you can do that within Shopify store. Cool, right? And you can also add the background scene. So what I'm gonna do here, I'll first add the ready-made scenes which Shopify has given us. So you can see we have suggestion here. So the t-shirt which I'm selling here is basically a football club where first we'll try to add some color on the background. So here we have the option to color. So if we want a plain background and remove the background and just add in the plain color, we can do that from here. Now let's try generating scene. So first it's asking to describe the subject, and the subject is boy wearing a t-shirt. Oops. And now to describe the background, you can choose the suggestion from here. Let's suppose we click on this studio one. It filled up the description of the background automatically. Now if I click on generate, you can see we have a cool spotlight looking background, which looks nice, right? Now let's try in some other suggestion. Let's try living room. Click on generate again. And we have some other cool background showing up. Now, what if your product is not matching the suggestions? In my case, I need a football stadium on the background because I'm selling a t-shirt which will be used in the football club. What we can do here is create a prompt using ChatGPT. Let me show you how. So I'm going to open up ChatGPT. Now let's write a prompt here. Write a prompt for generating background image of a football stadium. Okay. Here we have the prompt. It's a pretty big font. Okay. Now let's copy the prompt and paste it on this describe the background you want. I'm going to paste it here and click on generate again. It's going to take a few seconds in order to generate the background images. And here you go. We have now cool looking background images for our product picture, which took less than a minute and we have multiple variations of our cool looking background images which we can generate without using any OpenAI API key or without using any external image editing tool. So it's pretty cool feature which they added in Shopify. And that's it for the video, guys. It's a short video in order to show you guys how you can remove background from your product images and add in a cool looking AI generated background image without using any external tool. So if you guys like the video, let me know in the comment below. Until next video, have a great day.